In this video, I'll show you how to fix a broken USB connector on a hard drive. Hello everybody, I am a professional hard drive data recovery engineer and this drive's been mailed in for data recovery. You can see that the connector has broken all the way through every single solder point, so I'm going to start by lining it up and re-soldering the actual mounting pins first. I'll add more solder to the mounting pins to give it more strength than it had by simply heating up each pin, making sure that it melts all the way through the PCB and the connector to get that strength back for this connector. For this last pin here, I'll just steal a little bit of the extra solder that's balled up to the right and I'll melt it and soak it all the way through. So it's nice and strong again and it's ready for me to resolder all the electronic pins. So these pins are for the USB line and for the power for this hard drive. I'm not going to add solder to these data pins, to these electronic pins, because that's risky that it'll overflow and short circuit these pins. They're too small. So I'm going to use all the little bits of solder that's left and just melt it back to the pins again. So just checking the strength of it, I'll clean it up, the work I've done, and we'll zoom in and just carefully check. So all the solder on all these little pins here are now reflowed back together and look okay. So that should work again. Now there's a mounting pin in the middle here. I'll just try and solder it a bit better because it looks like it's still cracked here. So heat it up, get a bit of solder there. So this will be more reliable when I return it to the customer. So I'll turn it back on. It should work. There we go. We've got the LED and it's spinning up and it detects in our test software. So this is good news. So I'll make sure there's no other problems with this hard drive before it gets returned. And this one shows no indicators of any other problems. It is possible, especially when you see a lot of force that can break things on a hard drive, it can cause further damage inside. So I will make sure that this hard drive has no errors and it's reading perfectly fine before I give it back to the customer. If you need hard drive data recovery, I'll leave a link in the description and I'll see you guys in the next video.